I'ma get lit. Hey yo, what's up guys, Brent here. Today I'm back with another vlog, and the reason why I look like this is cause I just woke up, as you can see, and I didn't shower cause there is no water. Fucking up. See, there's no water. It's so dry. Okay, never mind, there is water, but when I woke up, I mean, I went to the bathroom and there was no water, so that's why I didn't shower. But yeah, right now I'm going to my friend's house, so yeah, let's go. Fuck, bro, it's fucking sunny as fuck outside. My eyes. I just woke up, so my eyes hurt. God, it's so hot. Fucking hot as fuck. I'm like sweating and shit, and I just got out. We're just like halfway there on this sunny day. Sunny as fuck. Oh shit. We just got here. Hey yo, what's up?
What's up, little guy? What's up, homie?
Last one here tonight. Prez, no
weak
good.
Ass, nigga.
One for their weak. First four to start the second half. Here's Williams, and two free throws coming up as he misses that one.
Drawing. So yeah, I'm going home now, and then we'll see what we do when I get there. Let's go.
One, two, bring it to the folks.
So yeah, I was walking by, and then I saw this school. You can see this elementary school, and I was thinking, should I do like a 24-hour challenge at this school? You guys let me know in the comments down below if should I do it or not, because I'm pretty down to do it. To be honest, I'm down as fuck. I mean, not like a 24-hour challenge, but like spend the night over here. That would be good. Spending the night over here. So yeah, you guys let me know in the comments.
So yeah, I just got home, and what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, about the 24-hour challenge that I said. I didn't mean to say 24-hour challenge, I meant to say overnight challenge at the elementary school. So yeah, if you guys wanna see that, let me know in the comments below, and yeah, I'm gonna be doing that, so yeah. So yeah, I just got out of the shower, feeling all fresh and shit, you feel me? Hell yes. Oh yeah, and we got some pizza, so I'm just waiting for it, cause I'm hungry AF, having ate the whole day. What are you doing here?
Hi!
The pizza just got here.
Damn, boy, these bombers. AF. That's good. AF.
So yeah, I'm gonna go eat. So yeah, I just got done eating. Now we're gonna go to Hollywood and I'm gonna get lit. Fuck you, boy. You, boy.
What the fuck am I doing?
Wait, let me see.
Oh, my face show.
I just got this idea from Logan, so now I have to clean this up. Fucking up.
Well, my brother just broke the plate, but I make him to clean it.
So yeah, I'm on my way to Hollywood right now. As you can see, I'm like in the middle of the streets. But yeah, we're going there, so let's go.
Making my way downtown, walking back.
Okay, you got to lag, man. Let's go.
I spy with my little eye a girly I can get, cause she don't get too many likes. A curly headed cutie I could turn into my wife. Wait, that means forever, ever, hold up, never mind. Oh, I spy with my little eye.
Yeah, I was gonna go to the girl, but I'm not going anymore, cause that I'm broke anyway, so yeah, going to hold me. Let's go.
So yeah, I just got here, and I was broke it.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me.
drinking, I ain't doing shit. So yeah, what's up guys? Now I'm going home. So yeah, let's go. Right here on the top of this thing. I don't know what the fuck am I doing here, but I'm doing it. Let me give you guys like a 360 or some shit. Oh shit. Oh, what's up cuz? If you wanna get followers on YouTube, I mean subscribers on YouTube, on public, this is what you gotta do. Follow me on YouTube! I mean, subscribe to me on YouTube! Brian Cuff, everybody! So I just got home and I'm thirsty. Let's get some water. Oh, what was that? I don't know. But yeah, hold on, let me get some water. I'm thirsty, man. But yeah, my sister is sleeping. I don't know, let's go wake her up. Let's go. Shh. Wake up! Come on, wake up, you lazy ass. Wake up, what are you doing? Wake up. So yeah, I think that was it for today's video. Like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, see you in the next one. Peace out, boys, cows.